We're doing the first lines. They're looking pretty good. This is the robot. Can you tell he's homemade? That's his gantry. His X motor. Way over here is Y motor. And up here is his nose. That's his Z axis, if you want to be technical. And here's his little brain, being driven by the computer. Those two red lights are his X and Y arms. That's his data coming in. And we've got a tire. I find it kind of mesmerizing to watch him move. Sometimes it's just a small line, a little circle. Be back a little later. This will be an exciting part. Turn signal. Part of the V. The circle's kind of special. Here's a headlight. For the longest time, I thought it was a Volkswagen, a VW, but Claire corrected me, it's a BeeUU. That's a windshield wiper. Here we go, writing a letter. E-N. It goes off somewhere and does something else for a little while. There's the O. So here we are at the computer, and we're looking at an elapsed time of 31 minutes 37 seconds, 17.2 meter line, and a distance traveled of 24.23 meters. Let's take a look. The head-on view. The back view. The side view, which is gorgeous, and the top view, which is such a wonderful perspective shot. That's kind of my favorite, though. You're looking at it sideways. I'm going to do one more layer. I've made a few adjustments to the timing and to the paper spring, and I think one more layer will do it nicely. Let's watch. Here's a bit more drawing on the second coat. The windshield wiper. Second coat there changes the character of that line very nicely. This project is coming out absolutely perfectly, and the second run is exactly enough. There isn't a skip or a miss in any line, and the colors are beautiful and the drawing quite precise. Thrilled to have done this one.